Okay, get a wide shot of it.
No. We go over here.
A wide guy.
Okay, that's a good shot. Get from the side. Get the light angle and the shadows in there. Okay, action.
Action.
All right, man. This is Dorian Gray Rose. This is from Bblondde Production Reproductions. And I'm working for my YouTube channel. And what we have tonight is a special dude. Mike Wills, guitar player and singer and founder of the band Above Ground. Mike is a friend of mine also. He's been around for a while doing this thing. And the ship is coming in. I'm trying to help him get a foot on that damn crank. So I'm going to ask Mike a few questions. And one of them is, how do you feel after your awesome win at the Battle of the Bands at Studio 7?
That was a good win, man. There's a lot of good bands. A lot of competition, a lot of good talent down there. We enjoyed ourselves. We had a good turnout. Our fans are the best fans in the world. Studio 7 is a top-notch program. Gorilla Productions, top-notch. We had a good time. Great show. Very victorious. Look for our studio release debut CD due out in September.
Okay, let's talk about that. So you have a CD release party in September. Are we going to have the songs? Talk about a couple of songs on this new CD. What's the most popular one?
Well, we're putting a lot of the songs we've been playing for the last year or so. We've been playing most of our fans have heard them, but there's some surprises.
Plug your webpage real quick so everybody knows where to find your material.
www.reverbnation.com/aboveground.
Hope y'all can remember that. Say it again just for the heart of it.
www.reverbnation.com/aboveground.
Above ground, there you go. So now what are we talking about? We got your favorite song. Let's talk about some of the inspiration on that favorite song of yours.
I'd say we're inspired. We're kind of from the Iron Maiden, Ronnie Tedd, Geo, Judas Priest. Those are our roots. That's where we come from, the old school metal. We're bringing it to the new school.
Right on, man. That's what I'm talking about. New blood in the old scene. That's what we got to have, man. Seattle can do it because we got good musicians in Seattle. And we got good equipment, and we have a lot of knowledgeable people and no electronics. You know it. The computers and all that stuff is right here in Seattle. There's no other city that can compete with us. So you all got any brains, come on over here and talk to me at Bblondde Productions. Let's see if you can put them to work for me. Because I like to make money with real money. Now let's go. Let's see now. One of your songs you wrote, I remember distinctly, was, it was a new one you just wrote. No, that's a Paralyzer. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, what was that song? That's another song by Paralyzer.
Different song, different band,
but definitely kind of the same kind of idea.
It's an emotional relationship, disturbing, paralyzed, stuck in the bullshit relationship.
Okay. So we might get some history with other demons and stuff.
Life after addiction.
Tell us, Mike, man. What are your darkest days? Tell us what are your darkest days.
I like that, man.
Okay, now we talked about his great day. I mean, the Battle of the Band. That's a stellar achievement. The band has been together for 8 months. You know, and already they're working. They've got notice, national notice for the national production company, promotion company, and stuff. You will always have a gig.
He can get rid of everybody off the band and keep all their musicians. They're his songs, it's his band. So he'll always have a job as a musician, just like me. Okay, let's wrap it up, Mike. You got anything to say to my YouTube channel?
Peace.
He says love.
Look at the YouTube. Very popular productions.
How about this? This is guy, the character of coolest. All right, man. All right.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kevin. Yes,